I chose to pursue a degree in kinesiology because of my passion to help others in health-related aspects.
My area specifically is looking at multiple sclerosis and how exercise interventions can be a non-pharmaceutical way to improve physical balance and quality of life.
If you like to be challenged, if you want to help people, quality of life, public health, and you really want to strengthen your foundations in teaching and research, UMass Amherst Kinesiology Department is definitely the place for you.
My research is concerned with differences in muscle fatigue with aging. I think one of the biggest strengths in the kinesiology department lies with the faculty. We've got well-known faculty in physical activity and health, particularly in physiology and also in biomechanics. So that opens up doors for interdisciplinary research, and facilities are really good, cutting edge, and people here are supportive and will help you be successful.
I want to be able to give people an opportunity to improve their lives.
I am in the physical activity and health lab. We objectively measure physical activity and sedentary behaviors. My focus is in consumer activity monitors.
We call that impression.
I was able to teach anatomy and physiology labs, and I'm thankful that I had that opportunity because it gave me a chance to grow as an instructor and also the opportunity to work with stellar researchers to help us formulate our ideas and to be co-sponsors on grants.
I'm studying how cardiovascular disease risk changes as women go through menopause. Hearing from my participants how excited they are that we're doing a study that is looking at them and gives them information about their own health has been really, I think, rewarding for me.
What I'm focused on now is looking at runners who have anterior knee pain or patellofemoral pain and looking to see how they're different from healthy runners. When we were at the conference for biomechanics and sport in Germany this summer, out of the hundreds of abstracts that were submitted, they chose 8 to be in the New Investigator Award, and 3 of those 8 were from UMass. And it clearly shows that our program and the work that we do is being recognized on the international stage.
I think it's an environment that really fosters students' ideas.
I like the culture of UMass, more importantly, the culture of the School of Public Health and Kinesiology.
So you'll find a very strong family, both faculty, grad students, who can really help you make your research thrive and really go someplace.